All projects have two north orientations. One is Project North and the other is True North. Project North is typically the predominant axis of the building geometry and is aligned to the edges of the application window. True North is the real-world north direction based on the site conditions of the project. All projects start with Project North and True North aligned with the application window, as indicated by the project base point and the survey point. In most cases, the true north direction will need to be rotated to represent the site conditions. In this example, the project base point and survey point have been moved so that they can be more clearly seen. Use a site plan view to rotate true north. In this example, a generic annotation element has been placed representing true north. This annotation element will be used as a guide to help rotate true north. Any element, such as a wall or a simple line, can be used as a guide, as long as it points to the true north direction of the project. Start by setting the orientation parameter of the site plan view to true north. From the Manage tab, select Position, Rotate True North. The center of rotation is placed at the centroid of the project geometry. To make the rotation action easier, move the center of rotation to the guide object, either by clicking and dragging the center of rotation, or by using the space bar to pick up the center of rotation and place it back down with a click. Click a point along the guide object to start the rotation action. The first click is indicating the direction of true north. The second click will set the angle of rotation for true north. Point this to the top of the application window. The view will be rotated to align with true north. If the view orientation parameter is reset to project north, the view is rotated back to the original position, but the survey point now indicates the direction of true north when selected. Plan views are oriented to the project north or true north as required.